What advice would you give for young people who have ambitions of one day competing at top level motorsport?
I advise entering any kind of competitions you can, like these PlayStation Nismo competitions. Jan Mardenborough, who races with me in Le Mans, started just in a competition online game, and he ended up at Le Mans, stood on the podium with us. So it is really crazy to see these competitions, how you really can be brought up through the ranks. And karting, obviously, is a main place to start, so pushing as hard as you can in karting, trying to get noticed. That's how I got signed up by BMW. But it is an expensive sport. It's hard. You need sponsors. So it's trying to get noticed through these other channels.